I should have been dead. I should have been dead. I should be doing life in prison. And God has saw fit to give me mercy and grace in my life.
You know, I think me and Chris pretty much became Christians around the same time. When I look at him, yeah, I see Chris. Yeah, I hear this awesome voice, but I just see Jesus out there.
Watch the full episode now on steelroots.com.